Aliya Mustafina couldn't take her eyes off the scoreboard, staring at it with pride and delight. She capped an impressive comeback from a serious knee injury with a gold on uneven bars Monday. It was Russia's first gold in women's gymnastics in London, and gave Mustafina a complete set after her silver in the team competition and bronze in the all-around.